make way, make way, make way.
Point to the forward when you come to the front, please. Go to the point when you come to the front, please.
We thank you enough, God, for assembling us together, to stand together, God, united, God. You ask for us, God, to have love in everything that we do, God. And on today, God, we represent love, God. We represent peace, God. We represent justice, God. And thank you enough, God, that you have assembled us together. Different colors, different races, God. But we're all standing here for one purpose. And that's, God, to proclaim, God, that there is injustice. To proclaim, God, that there's no equality, God. But God, in the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, God, that it's being recognized in the earth, God. We thank you, God, that it's being recognized in every state, God, and it's going forth, God. So we thank you, God, for doing that for us, God. We thank you, God, for every mother, every father, every brother, every sister that has cried day and night, God, about this, God, and that you have finally heard us, God, and that they have finally heard us, God. And so, God, I thank you enough for that, God. Now, God, I'm going to ask you, God, to forgive us of our sins, God. Anything that we've done, God, that was outside of your will, God. That was against what we have said to ourselves, God. In the name of Jesus, God, I ask of you, God, to forgive us of those things, God. And then, God, to cast those things, God, in the sea of forgiveness, God, to never show up again, God. Now, God, we stand, God, proclaiming power and peace, God. And so on today, God, we're going to do exactly with that, God. So, God, if it be anything on somebody's mind, God, that's different, God, I pray even right now in this present moment, God, that you will send a spirit to remind them that this is about power and this is about peace. God, where you said in your word, God, that you have not given us a spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and of sound mind, God. And so, God, we want to activate those things on today, God. Then you told us, God, in Proverbs 18, God, that life is death, life is the power of our tongue, God. So, God, we speak life. We speak life to the situation, God. And we speak just in the things that need to be put to death, God. So, God, in the name of Jesus, send down your power and send down your peace, God. Send it down right now to every state, not just only Arkansas, God. Send it down to every person's home, God. As we walk the streets, God, proclaiming power and peace. Let us do it, God. If there be any spirit, God, that wants to set us apart, God, in the name of Jesus, God, I ask for you to cast it down with fire. In the name of Jesus, God, for you have equipped us, God, to do the work, God. And so we shall do it, God. Give us a strategic plan, God. Don't allow us to scream with anger, God. Allow us to do it strategically, God, even after this, God. And so, God, we thank you for this protest, God. We thank you for the leaders that have organized this, God. And I pray even now, God, that you will bless them, God,